हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सोहिनी विश्वास, अ थर्ड ईयर लॉ स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम एडमस यूनिवर्सिटी. करेंटली आई एम डूइंग एन इंटर्नशिप एट द लेक्सिसन कंपनी. टुडे आई एम हियर टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विथ यू ऑल, दैट इज ऑनलाइन स्कैम एंड साइबर क्राइम एंड इमर्जिंग इशू. लेट अस नॉट वेस्ट टाइम एंड स्टार्ट विथ वॉट इज साइबर सिक्योरिटी. साइबर सिक्योरिटी मीन्स प्रोटेक्टिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन, नेटवर्क्स, एप्लीकेशन एंड डिफरेंट रेकॉर्ड्स फ्रॉम अनऑथोराइज्ड और अनअटेंडेड एक्सेस, डिस्ट्रक्शन और चेंज. इन टूडेज वर्ल्ड साइबर सिक्योरिटी कुड बी वेरी क्रिटिकल ड्यू टू अ फ्यू प्रोटेक्शन थ्रेट्स एंड साइबर अटैक. From information protection, many organizations develop software program. This software program protects the records. Cybersecurity is critical because not only it allows to secure record but also protect our device from virus attack. After USA and China, India has the most number of internet users. Now let us discuss what are the cyber threats. Cyber threats may be categorized into two types, that is cyber crime, which is against individuals or corporates, and cyber warfare, which is against a state or a nation. Cyber crime can be defined as the use of cyberspace, that is laptop, net, cell phone, other technical devices, etc., to commit a crime by a person or organization. Cyber attackers use numerous softwares, programs and codes in cyberspace to dedicate cyber crime. They take advantage of weaknesses in the software program and hardware designs by using malware. Hacking is a very common way of piercing the defenses of protected laptop systems and interfering with their functioning. Identity theft is also common. Cyber crimes can also directly, that is focused on computer system directly through spreading laptop viruses. Other forms consist of DOS attack. It is an attempt to make use of a system or network aid unavailable to its intended user. It suspends services of a host linked to the net, which can be transient or permanent. Malware is a software program used to disrupt laptop operation, accumulate touchy records, or gain access to personal laptop system. It normally seems in the shape of code, script, energetic content material, and different software program. Malware refers to a number of types of hostile or intrusive software program, for instance, Trojan, horses, worms, adware, etc. Another way of committing cybercrime is independent of the computer network or device. It consists of economic frauds. It is carried out to destabilize the economic system of a country. Attack on banking safety and transaction machine, extracting cash through fraud, acquisition of credit, debit card information, monetary theft, etc. Hindrance of the operations of a website or a provider through data alteration, data destruction. Other consist of usage of obscene content of to humiliate women and damage their reputation, spreading pornography, threatening emails, assuming a fake identity, virtual impersonation, etc. Nowadays, misuse of social media is creating intolerance, instigating communal violence and inciting riot is occurring a lot. Now, what is a cyber warfare? Snowden revelations have proven that cyberspace would become the theater of conflict in 21st century. Future will not be like conventional wars that are fought on land, water or air, where any country initiates using net-based invisible pressures as an instrument of nation policy to combat against some other nation. It is known as cyber warfare. It consists of hacking of critical records, important web pages, strategic controls and intelligence. In December 2014, the cyber attack of a 6-month long cyber attack at German parliament, for which Sofisi group is suspected. Another incident took place in 2008, which was on US military computers. Since those cyber attacks, the problem of cyber conflict has assumed urgency in the worldwide media. Inexpensive cyber security measures, which can be followed by each and every one of us. Let us begin. The first one is the most effective component you could do to your security at night is knowing your data is secure is by changing your passwords. Second, you must use a password manager tool like LastPass, Dashlane or Sticky Passwords to maintain track of everything for you. These programs assist you to apply unique steady password for each site you want while additionally retaining the track of all of them for you. Third, a smooth A smooth way for an attacker to gain access in your network is to apply old credentials which have fallen by wayside, hence delete unused accounts. Next would be enabling two-element authentication to feature a few extra protections in your logins. A greater layer of protection that makes it difficult for an attacker to get into your accounts. And lastly, keep your softwares up to date. Now, let us move to the conclusion. Today, due to high internet penetration, cybersecurity is certainly considered one among the largest need of the sector, as cybersecurity threats are very risky to the country's protection. Not only the authorities but also the residents must unfold awareness among the people to constantly update their devices and network security settings and to use right antivirus in order that the machine and the network settings stay virus-free and malware-free. So that's it for today's video. Thank you.